Alright guys, welcome to another video. Something a little different today. We're out here riding in Portugal. I got my hands on a dirt bike. I think it's like a 250. These guys are gonna ride fast. Oh! This guy's bike, man. I feel really bad because I suck at riding. I just feel so uncomfortable with this gear. It's not my gear. I'm not used to it. This is the beginning of me learning to become a real motocross rider. I'm gonna go at my own pace, try to take it a little more easy. I want to see how well I can keep up with this new group of riders. Alright, I'm going to try to keep up with Carlos. This is Carlos, by the way. He hooked me up with this bike. Very nice of him. God, look at these guys do wheelies. I think one day I'll become a wheelie king like them. I don't know. Only the future can tell.
Bunda, fight.
Now where? Holy shit. No way. Ah! Ha ha! Oh, he's doing it. How does he do that? Oh, he got stuck. Okay.
If you this bike is too much power, and you sit the bike, wah.
Yeah.
If you in the grass field.
Huh?
The grass. Put here.
Aqui?
Yeah, mas tira fora agora. Tira fora. Tira fora, limpas e pões aqui, que é transpirar, é o suor.
If it was half this size, maybe I'd try it. They go on up hills like this, guys. F***ing 90 degree angle hills. 100%. es fácil. Oh my god. Turn it off. This is the most fun I've ever had riding a dirt bike. Seriously. Look at that! Look at how high! Muito alto! Huh? Gosto, gosto! That guy's good at wheelies, whoever that guy is. Motherfucker.